Start.
Okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Roro Chodawanish. I am the product manager from Google Company. That's my colleague, Udonsa. Okay, he's a product in motivation. Okay, so you might wonder why we are here. I'm standing right here because first I want to introduce my product. Yes, it's Google Glass. And the next thing, I want to find a sole distributor to work with us to distribute the Google Glass to the major province in Thailand. Okay, I will start with the problem of the IT product nowadays first. Some people nowadays, people carry too many IT products, like first the mobile phone, tablets, laptops, or even the camera, digital camera, or the video cam. And you found it pretty hard to carry back and forth all these things every day. So, and the next point is the new kind of technology. Right now, the technology standard has improved a lot since the incoming of the 3G technology or 4G. And to make this kind of technology met its potential, it needs some device to make this technology useful. And next thing, sometimes some activities require your both hands, sometimes you're cooking or you're playing with your children or something, you're feeding them, and some urgent call coming from your client or your colleague, but you cannot answer it because you do another activities. But this problem can solve by this one. Because of the Google Glass, as you can see, it's a wearable gadget. When you wear it, sometimes you didn't need it, but you just wear it, but when the time is coming and you need it, you can use the potential of it just right before your eyes, and you can access anything and on anywhere if you need it. Okay, I will get you a little bit closer with it with a video. It shows how you feel when you're wearing a glass. You can do your schedule, or you can do anything like planning, or get information about anything that you want. You search for the picture.
You
don't want to miss your vision moment. Okay, and next we'll get you through the features and the components about it.
Well, thank you, Jimmy. As you know, I'm Udonsa Dekengkaipun. I'm the product innovation manager of Google Company. First of all, I would like to thank you all for that giving me this opportunity to share the amazing new product of our company. It's called the Glass. As you know, we are finding the sole distributor in Thailand, right? And in order to do so, you must know the information about the Google Glass first, so that you can tell your subordinate or your sale, and your subordinate or sale can pass this information to your customer. Okay, the first one, the feature. Our first feature is this the head-mounted display. Head-mounted display on HMD. This is the device that you wear it on the head, and it will display the information in front of your eyes. So I think that you're familiar with the movie Iron Man, right? So it's the same technology used in Iron Man. The second feature, we call it the point of view video camera. In in the past, we use the big camera to record the video or take a picture, right? But in the present, we have invented a phone or smartphone that can also take a camera, take a picture or take a video. But the problem is, if you want to do the activity that requires both hands, like such as cooking or playing basketball, and you also want to record in a video or take a picture, what are you gonna do? If you don't ask the help for your friend, right? So Google Glass is the solution. Google Glass has the camera on the glass and you can control it by using the voice. So it's like point of view video. Another benefit of point of view video is it's more exciting and it's like being the one who is being the video. The next feature is called step-by-step navigator. You may wonder that I already have the navigator in my cars, and what is the difference between the navigator or GPS in my car and the GPS in the Google Maps? First, the GPS in the car, they use the map of their own company, which I don't know that it may got the stand up or not. But GPS in the Google Maps, they use Google Map, which is the base map in the world as well. The second difference is that the map in the normal GPS can be used in only some countries as the company provided. But the Google Map in the Google Glass can use all around the world. And the last difference is that if you use the GPS in the car, you need to glance, right? But GPS in the Google Glass, you don't need to glance because it's HMD or it's in front of your eyes. Okay, the last feature that I'm gonna talk about today is called the personal assistant. So it's like being your own secretary. It helps you to make a call, receive a call, answer the call, or send a message, take a note, or have us doing a schedule for you. And that's really convenient, right? So let's look at the component of the Google Glass. Okay, yeah, this is the frame and this notepad of Google Glass. They are designed to be adjustable to all everyone's face. This is the prism display in front of your eye, as I say. So this prism display is a high definition display, which is reasonable to 25-inch high screen television. The microphone is where you give the command to the Google Glass. This is a slide score when you would like a score of the mouse to choose your choice. This is the speaker, is where you can hear the music or video chat from your friend. The battery. This battery will last for one day if you use it normally, right? You listen to the music, you watch the video, listen. The CPU, inside this one, it contains also the memory card, which has about 16 gigabyte, which is to 12 gigabyte in the SD card and 4 gigabyte on the storage. And this operation system that uses is the Android 4.0. And the camera here, is the high resolution camera. It's about 5 million pixels when you take a picture or when you're recording the video. So before I end this presentation, if you're still interested in our product and want to be our sole distributor, you can contact Mr. Jimmy, this is his number and his email. Or you can contact see us directly behind the stage after this presentation. And one thing is that there will be only one distributor. So come as quick as you can because first come, first serve. I hope that all you guys enjoy our presentation. Thank you for your attention.
Can you explain to me how you apply KISS concept